Next time I see Kate or that student, I'll give them what they deserve.
Revelio. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Said that travel broadens the mind.
Mushroom stew like what my mother used to make. Oh, like heads of lettuce, those mushrooms were.
Patricus Totalus.
The wizards will be defeated.
I should investigate. Arrest them. Confringo. Revelio. You Accio. Arrest the momentum. Confringo. Bombardo. Defendo.
You won't last.
Confirm. Defender. Bombard. Arrest the momentum. Depulsor. Confringo. Expelliarmus.
That was unimpressive!
Confringo! Defender! Bombarda!
Surely you can see that! That was pitiful!
Arrest the momentum!
No! That's embarrassing, isn't it?
Defender! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise.
Nice
Revelio
here. Ah, isn't the sea air great?
I dream of making a better world for me.
Tempest Totalus. Brokbra ain't good for much. Not unless you fancy getting squashed by a troll.
Perhaps not the best place to be caught alone.
It's good time.
about that lungs. I've never heard such rubbish in all my life.
I should think I get more sense out of mooncalf dung. What was that?
Only following orders. Bring your accusations in someone else's direction if you don't mind.
Rebellion. Arresto momentum. Revelio.
Well, he wasn't looking a fat dick. Rockborough's famous for someone having a pet troll and not much else. Bombarda, Expelliarmus. Confringo, Bombarda, Defender. Protego, Stupid One. Confringo, Expelliarmus, Defender. Stupid one. Stupid one.
lizard kind will submit to us once the war is over.
Arrest that momentum.
Is one of my favorite. The area. Deadly charming.
Never understood laws. All they do is interfere with making us successful.
A brother who works at Gringotts.
Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk all day.
I dream of making a better world for me.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. What do you have in store for me this time? Reparo. Everything's all right now. I'll look after you. Professor Howen will never believe this. There, there. I'm not going to hurt you. Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder. Come in. Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
If I'd been born a
squib, I'd never show my face in public.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. Here you found a bit of what can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?
Revelio. Mine now, demiguys.
Let's look at what we have, shall we? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Thank you.